Today we'll join our hearts eternally. And this moment I'll always remember. All the words that mean so much to me. Listen closely to the words I'm saying. I know I never meant them more. For your love only I've been praying.
Last night I dressed in tails, pretended I was on the town. Long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swinger down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here and having quite a time.
Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do.
It's good to see you, I must go. I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light. And my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. I must go back to my room and make my day complete.
Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with the deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me
I've nothing to do. Don't tell me I've nothing to do.
because of honey, you know, that you'd been loved. For I'll go
to my grave loving you.
She was called a scarlet woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets. With no parents of my own, I never had a home, and an 18-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood, a woman of the streets, this lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. Who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wish they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life from the bush, I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I'll understand.
Saturday morning, serials, chapters 1 through 15. Fly paper, penny loafers, Lucky Strike green. Flat tops, sock hops, Studebaker, Pepsi, please. Ah, do you remember these? Cigar bands on your hand, your daddy's socks roll down. Sticks, no plugs, and aviator caps with flaps that button down. Movie stars on Dixie cup tops and knickers to your knees. Ah, do you remember these? The hip parade, grape truade, the Sadie Hawkins dance. Pedal pushers, ducktail hair and pegging your pants. Howdy doody, tutti frutti, the seam up the back of her hose. Ah, do you remember those?
James Dean, he was keen, Sunday movies were taboo. The senior prom, Judy's mom, rock and roll was new. Cracker Jack Price, stars in your eyes, ask daddy for the keys. Ah, do you remember these?
The boogeyman, lemonade standing, taking your tonsils out. End and burn and wait your turn, and four foul balls you're out. Cigarette loads and secret codes and saving lucky stars. Can you remember back that far?
To boat neck shirts and fender skirts and crinoline petticoats. Mom's a word and a dirty bird and a double root beer float. moon hug caps and loud heel taps, and he's a real gone cat. Ah, do you remember that?
Dancing clothes, a little moron jokes, and cooties in her hair. Captain Midnight, Ovaltine, and the whip at the county fair. Charles Atlas course, Roy Rogers horse, and only the shadow knows. Ah, do you remember those?
Gable's charm, frog in your arm, loud mufflers pitching woo. Going steady, Veronica and Betty, white bucks and blue suede shoes. Knock, knock jokes, who's there? Dewey.
Dewey who?
Dewey, remember these? Yes, we do. Ah, do we remember these?
Everybody knows when you go to the show, you can't take the kids along. You've gotta read the paper and know the code of G, P, G, and R, and X. And you gotta know what the movie's about before you even go. Tex Ritter's gone and Disney's dead and the screen is filled with sex.
Whatever happened to Randolph Scott riding the trail alone? Whatever happened to Gene and Tex and Roy and Rex the Durango Kid? Oh, whatever happened to Randolph Scott, his horse plain as could be? Whatever happened to Randolph Scott, this happened to the best of me.
Everybody's trying to make a comment about our doubts and fears. True Grit's the only movie I've really understood in years. You've got to take your analyst along to see if it's fit to see. Whatever happened to Randolph Scott has happened to the industry.
Whatever happened to Johnny Mac Brown and Alan Rocky Lane? Whatever happened to Lash LaRue? I'd love to see them again. Whatever happened to Smiley Burnett, Tim Hope, and Gene Autry? Whatever happened to all of these has happened to the best of me. Whatever happened to Randolph Scott has happened to the industry.
saw her from a distance as she walked up to the wall. In her hand she held some flowers as her tears began to fall. And she took out pen and paper as to trace her memories. She looked up to heaven. The words she said were these.
She said, "Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And though I'd love to see him just one more time, you see, all I have are the memories and the moments to recall.
Died for God and country in a place so far away. I remember just a little boy playing war since he was three. Lord, this time I know he's not coming home to me."
She said, "Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And though I'd love to see him, but I know it just can't be. So I thank you for my memories and the moments to recall.
There's questions we're always hearing everywhere we go, like, how do I cut a record or get on a country show? Well, it takes more than just ambition and three chords on an old guitar. There's a few more things you ought to learn to be a country star. You gotta learn to sing like Waylon, or pick like Jerry Reed.
Yo, like Jeannie Shepherd, or write songs like Tom T.
Put a cry in your voice like Haggard.
Learn Spanish like Johnny R.
Whisper like Bill Anderson, country star.
Play piano like Ronnie Millsap, or Gilly, or Jerry Lee. Yo-yo like Roy Acuff, or talk plain like Ralph Emery.
Growl like Conway Twitty.
Get a red, white, and blue guitar.
Build a swimming pool like Webb did,
and you'll be a country star.
Be tall like Sonny James is.
Tell jokes like Minnie Pearl.
Or be short like Jimmy Dickens.
Or play five string like Earl.
Get a headband like Willie.
Learn to stutter like Mel.
get a cap like Roy Clark wore, or a voice like Barbara Mandrell. Be rich like Eddie Arnold. Say you're making more than you are. Give a gimmick like Charlie Pratt, and you'll be a country star.
But if you have no talent, and if you're not a male, if you're built somewhat like Dolly, or have a face like Crystal Gale,
come backstage and ask for Harold, Phil, Don, or Lou, and we'll see you get auditioned for the Statler Brothers Review.
Now they've walked out on us.
Well, you've been telling us for years what a great piano player you are.
Wait a minute, bud.
Let me hear it.
I ain't had no great practice. I ain't just haven't had time lately
let
to practice.
Let me hear it. Go maybe back. Let me hear what
I just,
you can do.
I could. Go well, back I can show you what I can do. If
all right. I need an F chord. Give me an F.
One, two, three, four, five.
Is that it?
That's an F. That's what you asked for, wasn't it?
Well, let me hear it just one more time. Let me see now. All right, that's very, very good.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal, bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the
roll is called up yonder,
when the roll
is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the roll
is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
On that bright and cloudless morning, when the dead in Christ shall rise, and the glory of his resurrection share, when his chosen ones are gathered to their home beyond the sky, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll
is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the roll
is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the roll
is called up yonder. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Let us labor for the Master from the dawn till setting sun. Let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the roll is called up yonder,
when the roll
is called up yonder,
when the roll
is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
When the roll
is called up yonder,
when the roll
is called up yonder,
when the roll
is called up yonder. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.
can tell by what I see.
You no longer
these forsaken. could not atone. Thou must save, and thou alone. In my hand, no price I bring, simply to your cross I'll cling.
While I draw this fleeting breath,
when my
Kentucky. I bet you thought
I'd never care. There was a time when I felt lucky just to be away from there.
I had all of that I wanted. Now what I want, I just can't find. And how things are in Clay, Kentucky, has been lately on my mind. And how things are in Clay, Kentucky,
grew, and God regretted the way things turned out. He said, I created man, and I'm sorry I ever made them. I'm going to wipe them off the face of the earth. But one man, Noah, found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Now the Lord looked down from his window in the sky and said,
I created man, but I don't remember why. Nothing but fighting since creation day. I'll send a little water and I'll wash them all away.
So the Lord came down to look around a spell, and there he found Noah behaving mighty well. And that's the reason the scriptures record that Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
The Lord said,
Noah, there's gonna be a flood. There's gonna be some water. There's gonna be some mud. Take off your hat, Noah, and take off your coat. Get Ham, Shem, and Japheth and build yourself a boat.
Noah said,
Lord, I don't believe I could.
The Lord said,
Noah, get some sturdy gopher wood. You never know what you can do till you try. Build it 50 cubits wide and 30 cubits high.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Then Noah said,
there she is. There she is, Lord.
The Lord said,
Noah, it's time to get aboard. Now take a creature, a he and a she, and of course Mrs. Noah and the whole family.
Noah said,
Lord, it's getting mighty dark.
The Lord said,
Noah, get these creatures in the ark.
Noah said,
Lord, it's beginning to pour.
The Lord said,
Noah, hurry up and shut the door.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Now the ark rose up on the foot of the deep, and after 40 days, Mr. Noah took a peek and said,
we're not moving, Lord. Where are we at?
The Lord said,
you're sitting on Mount Ararat.
Noah said,
Lord, it's getting mighty dry.
The Lord said,
Noah, see the rainbow in the sky. Take all the creatures and people to earth, and don't be more trouble than you're worth.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry. And he landed high and dry. And he landed
high and dry.
You and I were meant for one another. Today we'll join our hearts eternally. And this moment I'll always remember. All the words that mean so much to me.
Thank the Lord above for you. I know I never meant them more.